Hey everybody, it's me, Sean Paul Johnston. I thought I'd do a quick video because something just arrived in the post today and I thought I'd open it up and check it out. Now, this is a t-shirt from Indian Motorcycles UK, and I basically posted up some pictures when I was doing my trip around Scotland, up the west coast and north coast of Scotland, and they liked one of the pictures, and as a result I ended up winning one of their picture contest things and I got to choose a t-shirt. So this is what's arrived. I'm going to open it up just now. Hopefully it fits and looks cool. So let's check it out. So this is the first Indian top I've ever got. I always kind of liked some of their tops in the shop, but I always thought they were quite expensive and I didn't really want to buy one. Then, you know, I feel like I'd sort of buyer's remorse. But this is quite cool. It comes in this canvas type bag thing, which is pretty nice. It's a nice little touch. I'll use that for some stuff. And then there's the t-shirt itself. Looks pretty cool. Let's open this up and just check this out. It's a neck scarf type thing. So that's actually really cool because I've got some bandana things that I can wear, but I was actually looking to get a new one of these anyway for winter. So that's really handy that they send that. I didn't know they were sending that. So thank you, Indian Motorcycles UK. Really appreciate that. It's like a stretchy lycra sort of type material. It's got some stretch to it. So that's cool. I'll try that out. And the t-shirt, and on the back it's got the since 1901. Yeah, I really like the logo itself. It's nice. Yeah, it feels like a nice quality material. It's got a nice thickness to the actual cotton itself. I presume it's cotton anyway. So you can see, feels quite nice. Yeah, I'm really happy with it. Thank you again, Indian Motorcycles. Yeah, I might get some other ones. Now that I know what the kind of quality is like and feeling it on, assuming it doesn't shrink in the wash or anything, I might get some more of these, some other styles, maybe I'll come like a red one or something, you know?